Day is exciting for all of those med students across the nation. It's when we open our envelopes all at the same time from West Coast to East Coast, find out where we're going to be for residency for the next however many years. I chose family medicine.
I've chosen family medicine.
So I'm going into pediatrics.
I've always been interested in pediatrics since I was a kid.
I'm going into radiation oncology.
I'm choosing anesthesiology.
I'm going into emergency medicine.
I chose internal medicine.
You treat everyone who comes through the door. You don't turn down anyone. And a lot of people, they don't want to be in the emergency room. It can be the worst day of their lives, honestly, to come in. And so to have the opportunity to meet them there in one of the worst days of her life, and you know, to be able to serve in that setting, I think is an extreme privilege, I think makes it very special for me.
I think most of all, why I chose it is because you really have that humanistic aspect of it. Speaking with oncology patients, I think is a privilege, and it's difficult. But to me, I wanted to be that person for them in a very, you know, very difficult time in their life.
I just really liked the subspecialties that I rotated in, so specifically cardiology and pulmonology critical care and hemoc. So those things really interested me, and I can do any of those things with internal medicine.
It's just the most fun I've ever had in medical school, as far as like doing hands-on procedures, being in the OR, being part of that team, and kind of just I found comfort in that.
I just think that, you know, kids are, they're a total joy to be around. And
I always interacted with kids who are younger than me, and I sort of developed that sense to be able to relate to them and just get joy from interacting with them.
We can take care of women who are pregnant and follow them through their pregnancy, deliver their baby, and then eventually maybe become the pediatrician for the baby we delivered.
So you get to treat kids, older patients, you get to deal with OBGYN, a little bit of surgery. So it has that variety that really makes your day special.